wrestled here a couple times in college, and you know, not really on this level. I wasn't, never wrestled Big Tens or anything here, but I'm just so excited to be here. I got my old coach with me. Just a lot of good things going. I got a lot of people supporting me from back home in Jersey. Little brother was just an All-American, and you know, just a lot of good things going on in life right now.
You know, you seem to be able to hit the headlock on anybody from any position at any time, even if they know it's coming. Is that something that you've been taught?
Yeah,
or
there's
kind of
a.
On your own?
I mean, growing up, I tried to just get to as many different clubs and coaches and stuff as I could, and there was a guy named Dale Bonzel who actually came to the club that I worked out at, and we were going over just some different setups to it, and you know, there's a lot of different ways to get into it, and then, you know, the finish is usually the same, but it's nice to just, you know, be able to hit my bread and butter out there.
So I know one of your coaches, Nick Simmons, has had a tremendous amount of success at the international level. Has he taught you any new strategy or techniques for using out there on the
mat? Just positivity, you know, just being aggressive and believing that you're going to win, I think is, you know, is the biggest key.
Well, Taylor, wish you the best of luck the rest of the day. Have a great day.
Thank you.